On wood, metal, glass, ceramic, canvas, rock, paper, almost anything, guaranteed to never bleed. The new Sharpie Creative Marker.
Since Spotify doesn't want to work, and I've reached out to the customer service or support staff, and all they can tell me is the same thing over and over again, which is to uninstall it and reinstall it, and I've done that. And I've just done everything they said, and it just still doesn't work. So I was like, instead of constantly bothering them when I have a free account, I'll just go to YouTube Music. X or something like that. I liked it because it has at the top. It has where game releases are up there, and you know I'm not actively looking at game releases, but at least I'll know what's coming out. You know. There is a game that I will be trying out. It's called Quarry. I was gonna play it with my friend, but my friend rather plays this game. So hopefully we can play with him on stream. And I may play with him more later on. Because he's getting a new job, so he has to get his schedule going. But he also streams, and I played with him in Dead by Daylight earlier. So him and a bunch of other friends are going to play with me on Star Wars Battlefront, the Classic Edition. Where is everyone? They're all behind me. Oh, I forgot to turn it up to 32 people. That's why. This is the original 16 people. Boring as hell because I can just do whatever I want, pretty much. This is how you win the game and super fast when you had only 16 people. Because now they're gonna spawn in the hangar and on the shield generator. And the shield generator is important because it keeps them all from all spawning on this. So now we captured this. Post. And now they have no. Now they have no command post. But they're still spawning on the shield generator. 5, 3, 2, 1. We won. That's why I don't like playing it the old way. Sometimes I like chilling and just vibing and listening to music. That's why I wanted to. And I do want like music in the background when I'm playing sometimes. Story of my life, searching for the right, but it keeps avoiding me. So definitely you lurkers out there. Sorrow in my soul, cause it seems that wrong. Really loves my company. Help a streamer. He's more than a man, definitely come and check this is out my channel. The reason that the sky is blue, the clouds are rolling in because I'm gone again, and to him I just can't be true. And I know that he knows I'm unfaithful. Now, I don't know what to do. When I have this thing on my mic, it helps to alleviate random noises, right? But I don't feel like I can turn and talk while I'm looking at over here. Because my camera's right here on top of my Xbox. The TV's right here. that I love to play, right? My mic's right here in front of me. But the chat is over here. That's why I also use my phone. To see chat, so I don't have to turn this way. Because I have a big screen TV right here. What I'm thinking about doing is getting another my computer screen. I'm thinking about getting another one so that I can have a game I'm playing. I can have OBS on one screen and then stream stream manager on the other.
What?
I don't want the music to overpower me. But I do like listening to music, and also, I don't need another screen, I would like another screen. So, that's going to be something I get way in the future, because right now, just to be honest, not doing so hot in terms of points right now. So any support just lurking would be a huge asset to me. Sorry. I'm gonna talk to my mom real quick, so I'm gonna mute my mic. And I know I'm looking close at my phone. My eyesight is really bad. I can go to the eye doctor and. Basically be legally blind. But give me just a second.
I'll admit it's my fault, but you gotta believe me when I say it only happened once. Oh, I try. You'll never see that. You're the only one I wanna love. Oh,
Alright, sorry about that. I'm streaming at a time I'm normally not, so... Oh, I thought there was a heel thing back there. Was it real or just for show? Also, some of the playlists that I was playing with, or playing on, Spotify, said that they were, copyright free, but I kept getting copyrighted on YouTube, but... That's also, I was looking for new music as well. And the good thing is I'm not monetized on YouTube yet, so I have time to work through it before then, so I don't lose any money. I appreciate all the support that I get on YouTube, mostly coming from my shorts, and I hope to do better on them shorts, but like I said, I just started doing them. I don't know necessarily when to clip stuff and when not to clip stuff, so that's something I'll need to work on as well. Sometimes I don't remember to clip things.
Come on.
song. I'm utilizing my knowledge of the game to beat it faster than what it's supposed to be beat. Could you like this whole life? There's no end in sight. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Get on the floor, floor, like it's your last chance. If you want more, more, then here I am. Starships were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. The Rebels definitely have disadvantage in this map. I don't know how, but they do. I think it's because the snow speeders don't actually help out as much as the AT-AT and the AT-ST. One of the weaknesses of the Empire is they don't defend, Man Post 1 very well. So if you, the player, helps push that one, if that guy wouldn't have got there and shot that guy and took the heal, I probably would have survived. That's the one thing I hate about the Rebels, is they'll take out their pistol and shoot a dead guy that's already dead. Like, bro, come on.
Shopify helps you sell at every stage of your business. Sell it online, take it in person. And go big, like a million orders big. Whatever your stage, businesses that grow, grow with Shopify. Sign up today at shopify.com/YouTube Audio.
Oh, hit my race. And I think the reason why one is so weak defensively is due to the AT-ATs. You can spawn on them. You gotta take these out if you wanna capture the point, because it makes it so much harder. I'm trying to dodge the enemy units and the Okay. So us taking this command post means they're gonna start losing reinforcements passively. Which means we should have a numbers advantage soon. Now, remember, I said the AT-AT will drop units. So if any of them get destroyed, they'll spawn over here. And then the troops will come and capture one back. So, kind of the same, like, a disadvantage that the rebels have, so does the Empire, where not all of their troops will spawn on the last command post, because some of them will spawn on the, AT-AT, which makes it not as defended as normal. Okay, their AT-AT just got down. So when it spawns back, most likely they're gonna take Command Post 1. So now it's a battle over Command Post 2 to try to I was playing a game on it, so that's probably why. No, that killed me. Even so, though, the longer we hold on to that post,
when I
my tempo right without you. Yeah,
pictures in my mind on replay. I'm gonna touch the thing away. Oh, sweet, it's Ozu.
Have you lost Medicaid or CHIP? At healthcare.gov, 4 out of 5 customers can find a quality plan for $10 or less per month with financial help. Enroll in a plan today at healthcare.gov. Paid for by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Yeah. I have to look around. Last time I got shot and I saw. Oh my gosh, that should have killed him. Biddy biddy biddy. Oh, the ATST bastard. gotta say the AI is kind of smart when they do that like side step. Really, they are, because it makes it harder for us to kill them. See how they do that at sidestep? It throws off your aim. That's why I have to use the auto assist, because it is almost impossible to keep the weapon on them. At least for me. Like, I'm pretty sure there's some badasses out there that can do it, but I can't. What is shooting me in my back again? That's the one thing I don't like about this game. Like, you'll have allies behind you, and you'll still get shot in your back by enemies. And it's like, bro, like, take them out. Trying to see my score, but I don't think it will let me. There should be a button that allows you to see the score. Trust me, I'm used to shooting them all, because you guys don't shoot them at all. See, like, this guy's shooting me in my back, and then that guy got in my way. Got me killed, but I killed the guy that killed me. Surprised that we haven't been able to push Command Post 1 again. It's probably this because of this. Not only is the enemy attacking us pretty heavily, AT-AT's right there. But it is what it is. I killed myself. Oh, that sucks. Okay, good. So now we have 2 and 3. Which is gonna allow us to attack from both sides onto the AT-AT. And take a little pressure off of 3. Bro, shoot someone. That means number 2 may not remain in our control long. But we can attack number 3 from number 4. And they lost a lot of troops trying to take that. Sad part is we've lost a lot of troops too, but I think most of it is from the AT-AT that was sitting there just shooting number 3. They were probably shooting our allies as soon as they spawned. Destroy this tower. The good news is, I think we're gonna win. I hate that, bro. You're standing right next to someone, bro. Shoot him. I know it's an AI. I understand it's an AI, but still, bro. You're right next to him. Dumbass! He just ran up to it. Now here's where the sucky thing about the rebellion is. No matter how many units we destroy, we'll have to eventually destroy the ones in the AT-AT. And what that means is, we still have a very difficult battle ahead of us. So there's one in the AT-AT over there, and there's one in a turret right there, but we're about to win by capping out. Boom. Cloth is my favorite, Oh my gosh! Get Guardian and War Hero Legendary, and then we'll be good. actually kind of bored now. Let's go see, Fortnite, Lego Fortnite. Game. If anyone would like to play on my Lego server, let me know and I can invite you. I did make it to have kind of like a community on Lego, to a Lego world, to make up for the fact that I got rid of Minecraft realm. I just don't have the money to support that right now. And it was supposed to be a way of getting people involved in my community and in my channel and stuff like that. But people would just follow me and then never watch and just play on the server. And I'm like, well, thank you for the follow, but if you're not, if that follow doesn't translate into hours watched, then you're not helping me to maintain the server. I'll never ask for money or
sell to customers anywhere.
And I really do appreciate those who subscribe.
Online, on social, in person,
but
and on the go.
I take a stance like Connor does. I'd rather you watch the ads and save your money versus paying for the subs, because that comes out of your pocket. Now, if you want to sub, that is totally up to you. So, I don't want anyone to think they have to do anything that will cost them money. I thought I had something wrong. Hey, what is this? Or biomass. How do you get sand? That's the way I look at it. I'd rather get the money from the companies than from you guys, but just give you a perspective. I have the bare minimum of what ads I can do to get the 55%. Any lower and I only get 30% ad revenue.
You need the connection, but you can't get close. No.
And right now, this is my only job, on purpose. I'm a full-time streamer, so that's why I have to make money to an extent. Because I know some people are going to be like, well, why do you need the ad revenue? Why can't it be just free? Blah, 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 blah. And that's the reason why. I'm doing it as a job, and I enjoy this. Regardless if I make a lot of money or not, I enjoy this. And most of the money that I have made is going right back into the industry.
That bright infinity inside your eyes. 밤 내게 날아가 꿈이란 것도 잊은 채 나 웃음이 너를 만나 Never end forever baby 밤 내게 날아가 꿈이란 것도 잊은 채 나 웃음이 너를 만나 Never end forever baby You are my universe
Okay. I think it settled itself. Soil, sand, and fertilizer. I don't have sand. Hopefully I can find a
Singer. tira pa' acá mi cibule. Espéndame casi un leo. Que me la aguante, y mi copa más sin
Asana, a work management platform that helps companies get more done and save more time. Teams can stay connected while they track updates and visualize timelines. Asana, a smarter way to work. Try it for free today at asana.com.
She'll make you cry. curse, but she a blessing. She'll rip your shirt within a second. You'll be coming back, back for seconds. With your plate, you just can't help it. No, no, you'll play along. Let it lead you on. You'll be saying no, no, then saying yes, yes, yes. Cause you must sing with your head. Oh, she's sweet bit of psycho, a little bit psycho. One night she screams, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot bit of psycho, so left but she's right though. One night she screams, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Got a cop gun, got her crazy. She's poison but tasty. Your people say run, don't walk away. Oh, she's sweet bit of psycho, a little bit psycho. One night she screams, I'm on my mind, on my mind. See, someone said, don't drink her potions. She'll kiss your neck with no emotions. When she's mean, you know you love it. She tastes so sweet, don't sugarcoat it. No, no, you'll play along. Let her lead you on. You'll be saying no, 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 no. Then saying yes, yes, yes. Cause she messing with your head. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. One night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. One night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Got a cop gun, got her crazy. She's poison but tasty. Yeah, people say run, don't walk away. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. One night she's screaming, I'm on my mind.
Healthcare.gov. 4 out of 5 customers can find a quality plan for $10 or less per month with financial help. Enroll in a plan today at healthcare.gov. Paid for by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
I think they should have a way to pick up those crates. Now the problem is I have to find a way to get saved. Pretty sure it's just as easy as having a shovel and coming here to the desert and picking up the sand like you would dirt, but I don't have a shovel. I didn't want to grab one because realistically I don't need that much. might put a marker here, like a permanent marker. This will be like a stash house. A secret stash, but not really because it's marked. But it's quite far from my technically village, but I look at it as my house, my home. But that's pretty far away from what I call the town square. It's a village that everyone can use, because you can only have so many villages in, or should I say villagers. So I wanted a village that everyone can use, and there's two actually. And my village is gonna have 5 people. And I'm looking for 5 of the very important guys, the legendary guys.
Seems that wrong really loves my company. that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him inside to know that I'm happy with some other guy. I can see him dying. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why. Every time I walk out the door, I see him die a little more inside. I don't wanna hurt him anymore. I don't wanna take away his life. I don't wanna be a murderer. I feel it in the air as I'm doing my hair, preparing for another day. Kiss upon my cheek as he reluctantly, as if I'm gonna be out late. I say I won't be long, just hanging with the girls. A lie I didn't have to tell, because we both know where I'm about to go, and we know it very well. And I know that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him inside to know.
myself.
Tell me what you want, what you like, it's okay. I'm a little curious too. Tell me if it's wrong, if it's right, I don't care. I can keep a secret, can you? Kiss one another, die for each other, or move for the summer.
Back like
when the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams all fail and the ones we hail are the worst of all and the blood runs stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we are still made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes.
Turn off the music. long track home. Once I get back and I build that machine, I probably will get off. I'm sorry I've been very inconsistent lately. There's a lot of personal stuff going on. Just bear with me. I apologize. I'm trying to get shit together. But, I appreciate every one of you. There are some good things coming. For example, like I said, me and my friend are gonna be playing some games together. So that should, be exciting. Also, I have some games in play. I wanted to do the Final Fantasy thing, but I feel like I didn't like how it was going. Like, I kind of felt a little bit bored by playing the older games. I hate to say that because Final Fantasy is one of my favorite games. But I also felt like the way I played it was kind of boring to the audience, even though I didn't really have an audience. And I don't really like being forced to play. I don't like forcing myself to play games, especially when no one's watching. I don't mind forcing myself to play games if there is an audience to watch me. Which will make it a lot easier because then I have a reason to do it. But right now, I just don't have a large enough audience to really warrant playing games that I don't feel like playing, you know? And that's something I'm probably going to have to work on, because there are going to be times where I just need to just buckle myself in and play them. Especially if, I run out of things to play. And what I mean by run out of things to play is, I don't want to, I don't want to get to or play a game a little too often. Because I feel like that would lose traction. It would be kind of boring. Also, like I said, I'm a variant gamer. I want to, you know, play different types of games. So there's that too. Whew. Okay, it's kind of small, so maybe I could fit it. Okay. Nice. We'll put this in here for now. What I want to get is this big boy up front. Costs 4 wood rods. Problem is, where am I gonna put it? Cause I have to have a way out of here, right? Hold on, maybe I can put this right here. Right here. Who is this? Let me look it up. Oh, that's on my other's thing. Where is it? I'm looking up to see what quality. Okay, he's common, so no, we don't want him. We don't want any of the common people. The common rabble. Okay, I need a pickaxe, but I'm gonna come in here. I'm gonna take 4 of these and go ahead and put this down. So what I'm thinking about doing is maybe doing like one of these double doors right here. Right over here. Maybe right here. Okay, we need stone for that. We need stone for that. And we need stone for that. Or granite, should I say. Let's get as much done of it as we can, actually. I think that's what I want to do. Okay, we're out of wood. Okay, we need more wood. Okay, why can't I move? Oh, great. The game is probably lagging out the yin-yang. Yeah, I know you lost connection. If I can't get back in, I'll just end the stream here. What's wrong with this game? I guess I'll just go ahead and end stream here since the game doesn't want to work. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, say every end of the stream, please stick around. I'm going to be raiding someone. It helps to grow my channel and theirs. So, yeah. I will see you guys next time.